Welcome to the Trump Breaking News Network, your daily source for up-to-the-minute Trump news. Join us today and every day. Here's today's news.
This is TBNN.
Trump slams haters, says I don't know Putin, lashes out at Obama deal with number one in Tehran. By Tyler Durden. It was only a matter of time before Trump commented on his controversial interview with Fox News' Bill O'Reilly, in which he denied to paint Putin with broad killer brush strokes as his interview host suggested, and he did so this morning in his latest tweet moments ago, in which the president said that the haters are going crazy after his recent comments about Russian President Vladimir Putin sparked criticism. At the same time, Trump used the opportunity to attack Obama's deal with Iran number one in terror, which the haters seem to have no problem with. I don't know Putin, have no deals in Russia, and the haters are going crazy, yet Obama can make a deal with Iran, number one in terror, no problem. Trump wrote on Twitter. In the Fox News interview excerpt, first published on Saturday night, Trump caused a media stir when he shot back at the Fox News host asserted that Putin is a killer. There are a lot of killers. We've got a lot of killers. What, you think our country is so innocent? Trump responded. Vice President Mike Pence later argued that Trump was not invoking a moral equivalency between the United States and Russia in the comment. As The Hill adds, Republican lawmakers including Senators Marco Rubio, Republican Florida, and Ben Sasse, Republican Nebraska, have disputed Trump's comparison between the U.S. and Russia. I don't know what the president's trying to do with statements like he allegedly has on O'Reilly on the Super Bowl tonight, Sasse told ABC's This Week. There is no moral equivalency there, he later added. Trump's outburst may have been provoked by a knit editorial published this morning which has slammed President Donald Trump for his recent comments about Russian President Vladimir Putin.
That's the news. Join us here every day. Be sure to subscribe and click the bell. See you next time.
This is TBNN.